Right now they're running the ping pong.
Oh.
466 cubic inches actually on a diesel fuel only. Water injection. All the fancy equipment you got on there, all the same equipment running double cut tires. Intercooler, water injection. And me, first on his own, putting on the number one spot last weekend. And right now, hooking up to the Pioneer sled. We're all about the alley. Started spooling off, and all of a sudden, that was the turbo. I don't know if the turbo broke or it lost boost, but it's not good when it's